Financial update 6th of October. After the tweet of Donald Trump yesterday that he was leaving the hospital, the US markets climbed. Later today, Powell, president of the Fed, will give his outlook on the economy of the US. In Europe, Daimler Benz is holding a strategy meeting for their investors. AMD jumped yesterday again with 5.3%, this after a report that they gained more market share from Intel. Asia closed positive and Europe opened slightly in green this morning. Have a nice trading day.